Ekaterina is 13 years old. She was born in Moscow and is coached by Sergei Davidov and Vladimir Kotin. This is her second Junior Grand Prix season. Free program music is Tango Valentino. She needs 98.74 to take the lead. I know I said it before, but it's just so amazing to see 13-year-old girls doing such great quality work. Now, she didn't have her best night, that's for sure, and it's not fair to make any comments on such remarkable athletes. The only thing I'd say with her, if she could get a little tighter, you can see in that triple lutz, the legs were not straight, they were not tight. She rotates a little bit slower than she's capable of. I think this causes her some of the problems on the elements. but she is an amazing skater, and she did some beautiful jumps as well here. A little loose still in the air, but still good enough to get the job done. As she grows, though, she's going to need to be more efficient. Nice triple loop, clean and clear landing. Second triple lutz. Her body rotated a bit. Really, those legs did not get straight in the air. Rotation was slow, didn't get all the way around.